So I think it's a big misconception that the PTAB is about low quality patents. I think that the PTAB is about is being abused, and it is a forum where high quality patents are being attacked, and it's done so repeatedly and serially, and the results are very different in district court.